Hi, I'm Ron Ramsey, and I would like to welcome you to our webinar of Chapel of the Field. Again, a lot of people don't know that we have actually five venues to serve your wedding venue needs. We start out with Chapel of the Field, located in Krause, North Carolina, which is just outside of Lincolnton. We're centrally located to seven counties, and we're about 55 minutes from Center City, Charlotte, so we're very easily accessible. Our Chapel of the Field can hold up to 50 guests. We have a nice altar with flowers, bouquets on stands. A floral arrangement on stands. We have an arch. We have a nice floral display in the center, as well as the windows and also on our door. We also have a reception hall that is actually ready for 75 people, but we keep it geared up for 50 people. We have tables, we have chairs, we have food tables, cake table, gift table, as well as a DJ system in there. We do a lot of small weddings there, up to 50 people. We do have various packages. If you have a small crowd, sometimes we have a couple only coming in, and we can accommodate a couple only, bring two witnesses, or we can supply the witnesses for an additional charge. In addition to the chapel that we have there, we have a nice garden arbor that's in the back for small outside weddings. And so we use the garden arbor if you want to do an outside. The bride would dress in the chapel. We have a nice dressing room. The chapel also has a sound system, so you get to have your music. We can furnish a minister. We can furnish a DJ. We can furnish decorated meeting hall that we call our reception hall. So we'd love for you to come and take a free tour and see Chapel of the Field, our little wedding chapel, in Garden Arbor in Krause, North Carolina. We also operate Arbor Stage. Arbor Stage is located on 5 acres, and it has a 40-acre buffer. Arbor Stage has a nice large stage that's 56 feet across, and we have an open-air covered pavilion that you can seat up to 120 people. Some of the great things that we have at Arbor Stage is we get a lot of do-it-yourselfers. You can cater yourself if you'd like to. There's a couple limitations there, but you're more than welcome to cater. You can do your own. In addition to the stage and the pavilion, we have a large gazebo that normally the bride and the bridal party walk to the stage on. We also have a little bridal suite where the bride gets ready with a private bathroom. We have a man cave for the guys to get ready and be out of, I guess, some of the other people's hair. We also have a pig cooker area that's covered for a nice pig cooker and charcoal grills. We have a refrigerator building with two refrigerators and a freezer for your ice. And then best of all, that a lot of people like, we have a 24-foot mobile kitchen. The mobile kitchen has another large refrigerator in it that normally you keep your cake in there. Also, it has an electric stove, and it has stainless steel working space to prepare food, as well as a sink, and we have a large refrigerator and another freezer in there also. So we have all the bells and whistles at Arbor Stage to do a very nice and very successful wedding, and also is very affordable. Now, in addition to having the chapel and having Arden Arbor, we also have Arbor Stage. In addition to that, we have another chapel in Gastonia. That's our large chapel with a reception hall. The chapel in Gastonia is known as the Chapel and Preservation Hall. The chapel itself is rated for 120 people. We have pews for that chapel. We have an altar for that chapel. We have the floral decorations for it and an arch. And we have a reception hall that's rated for up to 96 guests. A food display area where the food would go. We have an area for the DJ. And we have a nice entrance there. There's also a dressing room off to the side of the chapel for the bride. And some of the bridal party can use that, or they can use the lower part that we have restrooms, and they're pretty good-sized restrooms to use. So we have the chapel and preservation hall. We'd love to have you come and take a free tour. Now, we have recently released our 2019 wedding guide. So the wedding guide is an 80-page PDF. I'd like to make sure that you get a free copy of the guide. If you haven't got one from our website or from our contact form, just email me and I will be more than happy to get you a copy of the PDF. You can use it, whether you use us or someone else. It has loads of information that's very important for anyone that's planning a wedding. And again, I'm Ron Ramsey. I'm with Chapel of the Phil, and we'd love to hear from you and be glad to do an estimate for you exactly what you are wanting or some of the services that we offer.